Hey, what is up, guys? I'm here and Kelvin. We're both here at Bangkok, down at PlayStation Experience 2018. Sony was kind enough to send us down here to play lots and lots of games.
To play everything quite literally. Everything. It's a really spectacular showcase. It's a bit bigger than it was back in KL last year.
Exactly.
Yeah, you can see like they got a ton of games. There's a bunch of people here, and the atmosphere is just amazing, dude.
Amazing. Everyone here is like so happy. Look at them just lining up here and there. I love it.
I love it too, man. Like. Yeah. The moment we got here, we were so hyped because we saw the Spider-Man statue just
outside. We saw a glimpse of it, and then we were just excited all the way through.
We went straight for that. I went and played it on the very first. The very first thing I did was play Spider-Man. Sam, what game did you get over there?
I had to have my hands on Tetris Effect. I just have to. Tetris Effect is amazing, guys.
So good.
I love it.
So
I can't wait for the release date. Please release it as soon as possible.
After that, we went to a theater show, sort of theater show. For Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Yeah. It was pretty awesome. We saw like a lot of gameplay, a bit confusing.
A bit confusing at first, yeah. It looked a bit Soul-esque, you know.
Yeah. You got a bit of vibes of like God of War as well, because it's like really big stuff in the game too. It's very epic.
Yeah, there were some things we seen, but we can't show you. We can't even tell you anything about it.
We can tell you a little bit.
A little bit. What we can tell you is that, okay, it looks like Soul.
Yeah.
Like Souls games, but definitely bigger scale.
And you're going to die a lot.
Yeah, you're going to die a lot. In the demo, we saw death a few times.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right after that, we then checked out Dragon Quest XI.
That was cool.
Which is really cool. It's the first in the series to get an English localization for Southeast Asia as well. We spoke with the producer and the director.
The director.
Yeah, they gave us a lot of in-depth stuff of what happened, and they're really excited to see this for the first in the franchise to go English. Yeah. And they say it's the best of everything in the series made into one. So I'm really hyped for that. Yeah. What game do you hit next?
I got to play a bit of Tomb Raider.
Yeah.
Just this morning, actually. Yeah. It was super packed yesterday. We didn't even get to try everything yesterday. We have media, so we got to play.
Yeah, we got a little excess.
Just tiny excess. But yeah, look at it. It's still packed now. Like I didn't even get to try everything yet.
We're still chasing. Right after this, we're gonna head over and play some more. Yeah. I myself checked out Cat Quest 2 yesterday.
Cat Quest 2. Yeah.
I was speaking with Desmond Wong, one of the co-founders of the Gentle Bros, and I finished and I loved the first game. This one has a lot more of what I like, and they're introducing a new character and co-op as well. Also check out our interview with him on our website, which is already up yesterday.
Yep.
Let's see, what else is there to hit?
We're gonna interview someone later.
Someone. He is very well known for his role in Detroit Become Human. Yeah.
So definitely check that out. Definitely check that out.
Yeah. So this is our second day at PSX. We're gonna chase up and catch as many more games as we can. Yeah.
And more cards.
Definitely
we need more cards. I only
have
like 4 out of what? 20 cards.
Oh, I got 8. Oh, I got 8.
I got 4. I'm gonna line up again. Definitely. Yeah.
So all in all, I would say this is an amazing event. They got great music, they got great games, the atmosphere is just so fun.
Yeah, exactly. The gamers here, they just look so happy. You know?
So dedicated to what they do. You should have seen the number of cosplayers who came just for Detroit. So that's Sam and I'm Kelvin. We are here at PlayStation Experience Southeast Asia in Bangkok, Thailand. Ciao!
See you!